class gastropoda. Gastro means belly or stomach region, poda means foot. Foot is present near to the belly, hence it is known as the gastropoda. Yes, this is the largest class. Phylum Mollusca is divided into 7 classes. Out of these 7 classes, large number of animals are found in this class, hence it is known as the largest class is the gastropoda. They are mostly marine animals. Some are found in freshwater, some are found on land also, terrestrial. And shell is external, which is present on the outer side of the body, and it is univalve. Only one shell is present. It is not divided into many plates and spirally oiled. It is asymmetrical. Body is not divided into two equal halves. Hence, it is known as the asymmetrical animals, and it is coiled also. Coiled shell. Inside the shell, visceral organs are present. Head is distinct. Head is present. Here you see, this is a distinct head is present. Yes, it is found inside the shell. At the time of food capturing, it comes out and takes the food material. Head is distinct, and in the head region, eyes are present and sensory organs are known as the tentacles are also present. And radula is the rasping organ is present in the buccal cavity. It helps in the digestion. And foot is ventral and flattened and muscular. This is the foot. It is situated on the ventral side of the body. It is highly muscular and ventral side. It helps in the locomotion. And gills. In aquatic animals, gills are present. In terrestrial animals, lungs are present. In some animals, both gills as well as lungs are present. Because some animals are amphibious. Sometimes they are present on land, sometimes they are present in water. When it is found in water, gill respiration takes place. When it comes out from the water, it takes place pulmonary respiration. Lungs are helps in the respiration. That's why both are present. And torsion is also well developed in these animals. During the development of the body, the one side of the organs are enormously developed and shows the 180 degrees also. That's why torsion is also present in the gastropoda. These are mostly dioecious animals. Male and female animals are separate. Development is indirect. The development includes the larval form. It is known as the velite larva is present in the development. Hence, it is known as the indirect development. And best examples are phyla. It is known as the apple snail. And aplasia, this is known as the sea hag. And here shell is internal shell is present here, but here shell is external surface. And another example is the dories. It is known as the sea lemon. It resembles to lemon formed in the sea. Hence it is known as the sea lemon. Here shell is absent. These are the examples that comes under.